There we go for another attempt. Don't overthink it. Just ride.
Definitely didn't overthink it.
Yo, welcome to the video and thank you for clicking on it. Today we are back at the local. Gonna do a little cleanup and then a little session on my favorite features. So, why don't you come along, check it out.
It's got quite a lot of stuff built up in here. Let's clean this thing up so we can smash it. Well, that fucking works, dude. It works. Just gonna need to do a little warm-up lap. Bring it around town, bring it around town. Glove up, get on it. Thank y'all for clicking on the video. It's good times out in the woods. Doesn't get better than that. Let's get it. Don't overthink it. Just let your body do what it does. Yeah, it's fast now. But sometimes it feels right, and other times it doesn't feel right. That one didn't feel quite right. I don't think that's bad. I don't think that's bad at all. I missed it. Just redo it. Don't even analyze that. Cause it was shitty. It was fucking shitty. I don't think I'm doing it right. So, you can see I'm coming through the top there. I think that's a pretty good angle. My only issue is when I get out of this berm, I've got a track right here that's way too far on the inside. Way too far. Ah! My brain malfunctions. I didn't even remember dropping my shoulder, and why am I groaning and moaning and fucking so much? I swear, I'm not that tired, I don't think. Just ran into a dude from out of town who found these trails thanks to an old YouTube video of mine about 4 or 5 years ago. I'll card it right up in the top corner wherever the cards may go. And yeah, I just thought that was pretty cool. Slubby! Compress into it. Don't break. Oh yeah! Yeah! That one felt good. Last one for sure. Yeah. Fucking tennis grunts and everything. Jesus Christ. I think that's that. Can you stop, helmet, please? I already squeezed you out. Come on. I think that's that. There are like 20 or 30 runs, and I'm starting to get winded, so we will come back to this sesh another day.
Thank you all for watching this featurette. Oh, damn. My inside foot's really down right there. If you made it this far, might as well subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. Oh shit, I'm gonna kill myself with my foot that low. I'm glad I have this mulchy berm to practice in because this form is rough. But that's what practice is for, and we're gonna get back out there and do it again soon. Thank you guys so much for the support. Hope you have a fantastic day, and we'll see you in the next one.